third day of shooting. This is our fifth day on Tales of Halloween.
There's something going on with this pumpkin, I'm not quite sure what. Basically, I'm carving a Halloween pumpkin. The pumpkin isn't that fond of being carved, apparently. And then I die. As you do with when a pumpkin bites your head off.
There can be a ton of blood coming out here, blood coming out there.
The main thing for stuff like this, because there's a lot of blood, people get body parts ripped off, so I have to get duplicates, triplicates of the same thing.
One of the things I wanted to do was do physical effects and not do like a CGI pumpkin or whatever. I wanted to have a practical pumpkin, an animatronic pumpkin. The makeup effects guys would like be trying to solve problems while I was shooting something, and then they would present this idea to me, and then I'd figure out a way of shooting that and making that work.
Old school, 1985, baby.